our tunes, if that's all right with you.
Yeah.
Awesome.
This song is called Let It Go. I'm just going to turn it up first.
Yeah. Himself and said it'd be great to make some music together, and I said, all right. And soon enough, I was recording on his album and playing in his band, and I'm so appreciative of how our friendship has grown and how he has encouraged me in my musical life, certainly in my songwriting, especially in my songwriting, but also in every other way musically, playing with his band and giving me great opportunities to increase, grow in my skills. And I started writing around the same time, and it was during while playing with Derek in those gigs, that we sort of tried out a couple of my songs here and there, and I was terrified. And he, you know, if any of you know Derek, he's always like, you can do it, it's awesome, it's great, you can do it, you can do it. And so he gave me a lot of encouragement and much needed support. So I'm so grateful. So a lot of these songs were written in about 5 years, within the last 5 years, maybe. And various topics. That one obviously was about letting things go and moving on, seeing the other side of things. I have a tendency to see the downsides, as you'll hear. And sometimes we need to encourage ourselves with a little self-soothing, a little self-talk, and it comes out in music. This song I'm going to do is called I'm Here, and this one's a little angsty, but hopefully it's...
New adjective alert. It's not the title of Rob, by the way. New genre alert, thank you, Kevin Kerr.
I'm working on an album with producer Kevin Kerr.
Mr. EMT. Stouffville Citizen of the Year, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
Laurelle's album is called Lullaby.
Yes,
so we picked it what? Sometime fall, Kat? October? She's like, August. Now.
That was a joke for these guys.
Happy next year.
If we're almost finished lead vocals right now. It sounds absolutely phenomenal.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I'm gonna ask you to sing along on this one. Sing loud. A lot of people know this song. I'll be doing an album probably with Kev next year. So this is his favorite. So he's gonna be doing backing vocals on this for sure. Evangeline This time I'm coming clean. Streets are cold as the night unfolds. My world is full of darkness. Evangeline
Evangeline,
Dragged her into the fray. I was recording an album called Secrets. Shameless plug here. Yes, it's for sale. That's Evangeline, by the way. No, I'm just kidding. That's our friend Glamina. Come on down, baby. You got a seat up front. Reserved. So actually, I want to introduce my friend Glamina because she's a very special member of our community in Richmond Hill for, I don't know, 35 years. She's been over 35 years now, 37. She's been involved with the Terry Fox Foundation. She has helped raise hundreds and hundreds of thousands of dollars. Cancer research, and in fact, back in 1980, when Terry started his run, his marathon of hope, she was the first photographer on the scene for him and his brother for the first couple of weeks, and she ran alongside Terry for 3 weeks. So if you want to see the most wicked tattoo, it's on her leg. It's a tattoo of Terry Fox. She'll be showing it at the intermission, $5 a pop. So, Laurelle did backing vocals on a few songs on the Secrets album. And then I said, so you can be in my band too? And she's like, okay. I've never been in a band before. And I said, it's nothing but trouble.
True to form.
The only thing that we haven't got down to doing is me getting her into single malt scotch, but that's your job, Trevor. Anyway, this is a song from the Secrets album. It's called A Rhyme for Heaven.
As the days will slip,
up to your fingertips. You're not gonna put it off again. You got something to say. Tell her how you feel. Tell her how she's moved on gray. Don't waste any more time trying to find a rhyme for heaven. Tell her how you feel. How she chases all the clouds away. Don't waste any more time trying to find a rhyme for heaven. Don't wait for slogans on a tombstone. Flowers at the grave. But she's here right now, today. Freeze on the lead guitar. Tell her how you feel. Tell her how she's going down gray. Don't waste any more time trying to find a rhyme for heaven. Tell her how you feel. How she chases all the clouds away. Don't waste any more time trying to find a rhyme for heaven. Don't waste any more time trying to find a rhyme for heaven. Don't waste any more time trying to find a rhyme for heaven. Heaven. Thank you. Out to all the songwriters out there. And we have quite a few in the room, some quality songwriters.
Yes.
One of whom is going to be joining us as a circle of songwriters on August 19th. There'll be four songwriters here from the York region who are also independent recording artists. Deanna Drudge, Sarah Fazakerly, Johnny Starks, and my good friend and brilliant songwriter from Markham, Ontario, Mr. Richard Meloin. Right here. He has a fantastic CD out called Bad Joe Rising, and it came out like, it must have been like a year and a half ago. It's still getting spins on my wheel in the car. August 19th.
Thank you.
Lonely stranger in her own home, going through the motions unknown, blinded by the darkness of each new day, choking back the many words she longs to say. Close her eyes and all remains unsaid. Heavy-hearted searching for solid ground, balancing the painful lot that weighs her down. Can't fearful how to tend the wounds that lie within. Silencing the voices that rage to win. Close her eyes and all remains unsaid. Close her eyes and all remains unsaid.
Thank you. First songs I ever wrote, and I had played around with that guitar part for a little while many years ago, and then had no words. Well, actually I had different words, bad words, and started working it up again a little later, and one of our bandmates, Steve Fries, electric guitar player, he pretty much insisted that I play it one day that we were doing a gig. He's like, you know, you gotta do it. And I'm like, I don't even have like the second part. He's like, I don't care, you can write it, you're gonna do it. And so I credit him too for twisting my arm. Nothing like twisting arm songwriting. Anyway, he's been a huge support to me as well.
Our band is actually called the Arm Twisters.
this song is called Lullaby. It's the title track from the album that we're working on. And you know, sometimes you write a song and you work on it, and it comes a little bit here, and it comes a little bit there. There are many songwriters in the room, as you know. This is sometimes how it happens, where you're working it, and then you wait, and then you're working it, and you hate it, and you love it, and you hate it, and you love it. Well, this song actually came out fairly quickly, one of those special ones, and you're not really even sure where it came from, but
there's definitely never a moment when we hated it.
Not this one, not that one.
'79.
Driver nuts. It's like, Derek, do we have a set list? No. We know what songs they're doing? No. But we'll know when it's time. Anyway, so I just switched the order. Even though we totally agreed, I signed forms. Lawyers were involved. And now I gotta switch. Can you just switch? Just the one. Just the one. I'm involved in a number of different projects. One is a writing and recording project that some of you are familiar with. A new album has just come out. And a very good friend of about, I don't know, 3 decades. This is our 4th album, and we've got copies of it for sale. Some of you have heard it. It's a lot heavier. It's more hard sort of hard-edged rock. But I'm proud of it. I think the songs are good. And we've acoustified a couple of them, so we're gonna try one tonight and see how it goes. It's called It Didn't End Well. By the boardwalk, soft summer's day, a scent in the breeze led us on our way, a magic spell, but it didn't end well. You were on the high road, I was on the run, you asked too many questions, I only wanted fun. Ring that bell. It didn't end well. It didn't end well. It crashed the market. It didn't end well. There's nowhere to park it. It didn't end well. This thing ain't gonna sell. It didn't end well. Didn't end well. The sky went dark the night I left, the night I fell and broke your heart. Since then I've been stuck in this motel. It didn't end well. Lights went out, the phone went dead. Russian interference, a voice in your head. What's that smell? It didn't end well. It didn't end well. It smashed the market. Didn't end well. Now there's blood on the carpet. It didn't end well. This thing ain't gonna sell. It didn't end well. It didn't end well. This is called Make Up a Bridge as you go on. Not much of a story in a one-act play. You wanna say I'm sorry, but there's nothing left to say. I guess you can tell. It didn't end well. It didn't end well. It crashed the market. It didn't end well. Well, in case you couldn't tell, it didn't end well. It didn't end well. It crashed the market. It didn't end well. There's blood on the carpet. It didn't end well. Better ring that bell. It didn't end well. Laurelle Augustyn on the Crazy Eggs. She's like, we're running this down this afternoon. She's like, Derek, this thing's so freaking slow. I don't know what to do with these eggs. I'm like, I don't know, just bash them. This is a brand new one, actually. I finished the last couple of lines this afternoon, so. So if any of you have been following the ridiculous circus in the big white house to the south of us.
What's going on there?
It didn't end well.
Sing for itself, but since Propaganda Ken resigned yesterday, I thought it'd be a good idea to roll this new tone out. The night's called Propaganda Barbie. And I'm sure you've seen her on TV, so I don't even need to go into it. Emperor's whores are talking in lockstep. Alternative facts, alternative lies. I see you every night on my TV. Propaganda Barbie, American Pie. It's so sad to see the anguish and the lines upon your face every time you open up your mouth. Propaganda Barbie. partisan hacks, a coughing up spin, bringing up the big guns, cause it's all about the win. Propaganda party, you better wipe your chin, cause all this double speak and double down has left you pale and thin. It's so sad to see the anguish and the lines on your face every time you seem to open up your mouth. Propaganda Barbie, lying for the liar. Propaganda Barbie, you can't put out this fire. You must get tired, so tired, of always polishing the same old turd. If you ever get out of here, if you ever get out of here, is anybody ever gonna take you at your word? Propaganda Barbie, lying for the lie. Propaganda Barbie, you can't put out this fire. Propaganda Barbie, lying for the liar. Propaganda Barbie, you can't put out this fire. Propaganda Barbie, propaganda Barbie, propaganda Barbie, propaganda Barbie, propaganda Barbie. That goes out to propaganda camp.
Wait a minute.
Oops. Oh. Hey, that could be your new moniker, dude.
I don't think so.
Ladies and gentlemen, propaganda camp. Wait a minute.
So this is one of my newer ones. Probably heard it before, but I don't often play it in the full band setting. It's a little more subdued. It will be on the album in a pared down version of it, at least. It's called Words of Life. Pictures flashed before my eyes, over and over. Thoughts that rob me of time, louder and louder. Words I can't. Trusted to be wise. You have the words of life. Also on going to be on the album in a pared down version. It's called Baptized.
Goes up to Kevin Zed. He has a beautiful guitar riff in this song in the recording.
Yes, he does. He also plays on Words of Life. Kevin's on that.
Counting on tomorrow.
finished picking up this bed and I'm letting go for you.
Set 2, the couple of songs from the Secrets album, which is available out there. Also, these two songs are available as alternative versions on another album out there, more so low-key acoustic versions. This is called Secrets, the title track. Sidelines. to make a sound. She leaves a scene of being her dreams for the last time. She's got so many secrets. She's got so much in the way. She's got so many secrets, and I've got nothing left to say. There's a lot of really talented singer-songwriters in this room. And I mentioned before, and Laurelle mentioned before, that our good friend Kevin Kerr, sitting right there, citizen, Stouffville Citizen of the Year, CEO of EMG, and all things musical here in Markham, Stouffville. Last year, I mean, Kevin is a beautiful, brilliant singer-songwriter himself as well, and last year he put an amazing album, his project called Man Made for us, and I'm still spinning it in my car to this day, and it's just a wonderful work of art, and I suggest you run, don't walk, and get your hands on that CD, because it's a brilliant album, and why it's not like Polaris Prize, it astounds me, you know? Like, why it's not getting a Juno and stuff, it kind of astounds me, but anyway, just want to give a shout out to my man there. And our buddy Kelly, too. Kelly played here. Kelly Jameson played here last year as part of the songwriter thing. And Kevin produced his album, too. That's another one I keep playing in my car. Kelly Jameson over there. And this goes up to his boys. Because his boys, he sent me a video of his boys singing a song.
I gotta get you on video for this.
Oh, I'll wait. We all set? Okay. Hey, boys, we're going to be checking in again. Just turned 29 for the sixth or seventh time. He had lots to hide, nothing left to tell. Driving on through the night, he finally saw the light of the Winnebago Graveyard Motel. Dreams come to die. Maybe they just fall asleep. A lot of roads gone by. We're checking in again. We're checking in again. Thank you.
fall asleep. A lot of roads go by. We're checking in again. We're checking in again. We're checking in again. Between the phone calls home and the tolling of the bell, chasing down the sun, the embrace of the lonely one, here at the Winnebago Graveyard Hotel. Where dreams come to die. They just fall asleep. A lot of roads gone by. We're checking in again. We're checking in again. We're checking in again. Checking in again. We're 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 checking in again.
Then. Thank you. I gotta come up with something. Well, Lion King was just a movie, it wasn't a TV. Yeah,
I was thinking.
Yeah.
Why you changed the words there.
They've already been singing that line, right? Oh, okay. Well, did they say, Daddy, what's porn? Okay, next question. Once again, Laurelle Augustyn.
Thank you. Again, really excited to have this album coming out soon. Soon?
Woo!
Soon? Yep, very soon. This song is going to be on it. It's called I'll Stand Again. One of those ones. A little self pep talk here.
Almost. It's Ready Freddy. That's cool. Red Fred?
We go by Fred. Just Fred.
I'm Red.
If only I could dance away the noises
falling line. If only I could sing this song louder, I'd be fine. It's down to you.
Without
Songs were written on it, so it came with all this magic vibe on it. And that's the one being used to track on her album. And this is going to be an acoustic version. We're going to try one of the songs off, another one of the songs off the new Dark Ride album. This is called Estonia.
There
open up but feel every street. This was written about someone who lost their Ferrari in a big pool of water on River Street in downtown Toronto. It's my ex-brother-in-law. And I like to tell the story, even though I wrote this song, I don't know, 10 years before the flood, I like to just bullshit and say that it's about that. Truth of the matter is, I wrote this song because he's a very successful legal entity in Canada. And I've met nicer people, let's just say. But when all is said and done at the end of the day, we all get the same fecal matter in our eyes from the same shitstorm. So, golden one, you know. know I'm just like you. Years on the run, looking for a clue. Even when the workday's done, we're all just animals in this zoo. Golden one, you know I'm just like you. You keep taking it while you're faking it, breaking everybody's heart, spinning it round and round till it falls apart. Look a little blue. You're moaning in the sun. Never made the news. Life was once a hole in one. Dressed up in high-heeled shoes. Golden one. No, you look a little blue. You keep taking it while you're faking it, breaking everybody's heart, spinning it round and round till it falls apart. That's on the Secrets album if you want to hear it at home and teach it to your kids.
Touch it. I didn't really finish it per se. been playing it around at all. So it's new, I guess. That's what we call it. And it came out of a time, I went to Halifax area, actually Truro. You know where that is?
Yes.
I went to Truro to help a friend who was doing an album, and I was recording just some backing vocals, or whatever I was doing, some vocals for him. And he introduced me to a ton of people at the reserve. So I met a lot of great musicians there, mainly. We hung out and I listened to their music, and I was really impacted by their living there. And I'm not sure if many of us have experiences on reserve or what have you, but I certainly had never had an experience like that before, and I was very struck by these people, these beautiful people, and their beautiful music, and the similarities between some of our struggles. And I wrote this song, it's not really titled.
We're nearing the end.
Thank you so much for being here. Thank you to Kent for having us. The silence longs to tell you what a thousand words won't say. You fill this space with emptiness, a secret price you pay. There's no justice.
Makes you run. These are the requests for tonight. Okay, we've had two for Run Daddy. Maybe we can play it both. I think Ken will let him. What do you think? I just need the lyrics for What Makes You Run. I think they're on my phone. I haven't sung it in a while. So this ties into our Terry Fox thing. We'll do Daddy as well. We'll do Daddy first. And if anyone knows how to keep... I've got my phone set so like the light shuts off in like 3 seconds. Thanks, Tom. This is a long-standing thing with me and my phone, and give it up for John Chisco, photographer. Let's turn it in.
Some performers have guitar tech. You have a phone tech.
Well, I'm a phone Luddite. Like, usually I get my daughter to do it, but she's not here tonight. So John has saved my butt so many times. He has set me up with apps that allow me to communicate with aliens. Like, he's so advanced.
He didn't actually know that you could use people to phone people with. And I said, he's like, how do you do this? I said, well, you push the,
phone! Oh, I can talk to people. Wow. That's pretty cool. Anyway, so if I want to find a lyric and not have it disappear on me Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. So we'll do another song. Well, give it up for Mr. John Chisco, right? And John, by the way, John is not only a brilliant photographer and IT guru, he's a videographer, and most importantly, he's a great drummer, singer, songwriter, and I have the privilege of playing bass in his band, the John Chisco Band. I also get to play bass with Richard. And last night we had the most fun in the world with Kathy and Steve, other great singer-songwriters, friends of ours in our community. We were playing up there with Silver Penny 2.0.
2.0!
Okay, he says zero, she says oh. Silver Penny 2. I don't want to cause tension in the marriage, because I think you guys are getting along really well. Yeah, so we had a lot of fun. Daddy's burned something again.
In the kitchen.
said forever and was it you, was it me? Must have been that time, must have been that time. Way up in Never Never Land with the warm summer breeze. Know that place where you still got faith, you're gonna see tomorrow. Now let's see if I can find the lyrics to What Makes You Run. Anyway, as I'm trying to find them, I'll tell you the story. In 2015, our good friend Glamina here said, it's the 35th anniversary of the Marathon of Hope. And, you know, can not only your band like play, we're gonna have a big celebration, right? Because it's the run, but it's also, they dedicated a whole park in Richmond Hill and a statue. These amazing artists did a statue, and it's just this whole thing dedicated to Terry. And then she said, and I want you to write a tune. And I went, as a big Martin client, and I don't normally do commissions, right? Like I usually just whatever kind of comes out. That's about it, right? but I started to hang out with Glamina and hear her stories of when she was running with Terry, and just amazing things. Like he'd be out for 4 hours, he'd out run like 11, 12 miles, well, and he'd come back, and you guys are just getting up and having breakfast, you know. One leg. So I was trying to figure, what am I going to write about? And then it was this recurring thing that kept coming up in her stories and the conversations was this unrelenting persistence and determination and just nothing, just somebody who sees absolutely nothing standing in his way, you know, absolutely nothing. So I thought, yeah, what makes you run? I thought, there you go, there's a hook. So Ken asked that we do this earlier, so we're going to give it a shot, buddy. Thanks. Rain pounds on your shoulder, bitter wind, burning sun, your body aches, but your heart's on fire. The will to make this world a better place is what makes you run. What makes you run? What makes you run? Every hour of each day.
till the setting sun. What makes you run? What makes you run? Seeing nothing in your way is what makes you run. It's in our hearts and on our skin, in each and every place that you have been. Your courage fires, it's spirit that's alive in everyone. Seeing nothing in your way is what makes you run. What makes you run? What makes you run? Every hour of each day until the setting sun. What makes you run? What makes you run? Seeing nothing in your way is what makes you run.
Take care of me.
No fucking way.
I got a 12-year-old already.
Thanks, Dad. Yes, we're in a band together. Once again, I want you to give it up for my good friend Ken Megerman, who's made this happen. What are we tuning, Steve?
Tuning because you care.
Thank you. Sorry, just the hot lights are making the guitar go a little bit crazier. And we don't want this to suck. Laurelle Augustyn, vocals, guitar, songs. And I want to thank you guys for coming out here and supporting what we do here. Live local original music, roots slash folk slash songwriter, whatever you want to call it. More to come August 19th. Come back. We're going to have four great singer-songwriters in a few weeks. I'm Derek, and this is off the Secrets album. It closes it up. Called Let Love Lift You Up. Let love lift you up. Right up off the ground. Let it interrupt. Spin you right around. Let love lift you up. Let it ease your mind. Let it fill your soul with all the new things that you'll find. Let love lift you up. Let it make you sing. Let it take away the sting. Let it do its thing. Let love lift you up. Let it be your guide. Know it's on your side. Let love lift you up. Let it shine light. Cure you from the blindness. Just let it do what's right. Love be that friend who's knocking on your door. Who's come to pull you from the brink. Pick you up the floor. Let love lift you up. Catch you when you fall. When you can only crawl, be open to its call. Let love lift you up. Let it make you sing. Just let it do its thing. Let it do its thing. you up. Let it bring you home. And stumble through the darkness. No, you're not alone. Let love lift you up. Let it make you sing. Let it take away the sting. Let it do its thing. Love lift you up, let it be your guide. Know it's on your side. Let love lift you up, catch you when you fall. You can only crawl, be open to its call. Let love lift you up, let it make you sing. Let it do its thing. Let it do its thing. Let love lift you up. 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 Thank you.
And Christie, everyone. Woo! Thanks so much for being here.
All right, we won't kill time. Thank you. Thank you so much. Wow, you guys have been so kind to us, man. It means a lot to us as songwriters, because sometimes we kind of toil away in the darkness, so when we can connect with friends and those who also speak a similar language, we don't kind of feel so toiling. In the toilet. I don't know, I'm just full of shit here. That's not scripted. Well, I want to promise one for Ken.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got one for Ken. It's
the only cover of the night.
Yeah, this will be a cover. We just got to write the chorus lyrics out. Anybody got a pen? Thanks. This is how it works.
It's gonna be a sing-along.
Yeah, we should. It's too bad we didn't have like a big like teleprompter with all the words, you know?
Karaoke night.
Yeah, it's a big karaoke screen.
All about you, Bob.
So Ken and I, and probably a few in this room, share a deep fondness and respect for an American singer-songwriter who left far too young. He died of inoperable lung cancer at the age of 56, which is my age, in 2003. And he was very good friends with David Letterman. He used to replace Paul Schaefer as the band leader on the Letterman show when Paul wasn't available. And then when Dave found out that he was sick and terminally ill, Dave basically gave him a whole show. So it was a full interview and three songs, and it's just one of those mind-blowing television moments. And Dave said, now that you know, and you know you've only got a few months left and you're recording your last album, which by the way got like 4 Grammys, is there anything you want to share with your family, friends, and audience? And Warren said, enjoy every sandwich. Sick. Don't let us get old. Don't let us get stupid. All right. Make us be brave and make us play nice. Let us be together.
Be brave, make us play nice.
Thank you. Safe travels.
Soon for sure.
Yeah.
Pretty much, eh? Pretty much. Anyway, again, thank you all. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting live music.
Yeah, thank you.
And yeah, you guys are the stars here. I mean, one of the reasons I did this place, it's just as much for the performer as it is for the audience. Everyone that's played here loves playing here, and that's because of you guys. Because you're engaged, you're listening. And that's what it's all about. When you write songs, when you perform songs, all you want is for people to be paying attention. So thank you all, and hopefully we'll see you next month at the Songwriter Circle 3. All right, good night all.